Two face with the man of his own.